guys, the set looks amazing. Everything looks really great, but you know, and the lighting is just really well lit. But can we just dim it just a little bit so I can, you know, go back to my 40s? Just a little lower, a little lower. Ooh, 39, keep going, 38, 38, yes, yes, that's, no, 35, no, that's a sweet spot, Thank goodness I'm not presenting with Gal Gadot tonight, it'd be like looking in a mirror for her right now, you know what I'm saying? This next category recognizes those who create miracles with light, the image makers who visually dramatize the emotional potential of the screenplay. Their unique styles are as groundbreaking as this impressive list of nominees. Here are the four men and the one trailblazing woman who are nominated for Achievement in Cinematography. Blade Runner 2049, Roger A. Deakins. Darkest Hour, Bruno Delbonnel. Dunkirk, Hoyte van Hoytema. Mudbound, Rachel Morrison. The Shape of Water, Dan Laustsen. And the Oscar goes to Roger A. Deakins, Blade Runner 2049.
The first Oscar and 14th nomination for Roger A. Deakins.
Hey, thank you, thank you. I guess I better say something else. They'll give me a jet ski, and I don't see myself on a jet ski somehow. I want to share this with my wife of 27 years, James. Whatever. I want to share it with Andrew and Broderick and Denny Villeneuve. You know, I really love my job. I've been doing it a long time, as you can see. But, you know, one of the reasons I really love it is the people I work with, both in front of the camera and behind the camera. Some of my crew on Blade Runner, I've been working with for over 30 years. And others I met for the first time in Budapest. And this is for every one of them, every one of them. In fact, I gotta say it's for us because it was a team. It was a really a team effort. Thank you very much.